have your tickets ready.
Hello, internets, and welcome back to Final Fantasy III on the Super Nintendo. In the last episode, we went through a boss rush on our way to pretty much what is going to be the finale of this game, I swear to God. So, let's continue. Yeah, this is a finale, so come hell or high water, we're gonna finish this goddamn game. It's gonna happen. Because we're going into the final boss fight right now. We've been raptured to the final boss fight. Yeah, it's music from the Tower of Ancients. Welcome, friends!
I knew you'd make it here, so I prepared some suitable entertainment for you.
How long are you going to let this destruction continue?
I've tapped into the ultimate power. Observe! Such magnificent power. You are like insects to me. I will exterminate everyone and everything!
People will keep rebuilding things that you take from them.
Then I'll destroy those too! Why do people rebuild things when they know they're going to be destroyed? Why do people cling to life when they know they can't live forever? Think how meaningless each of your lives is.
It's not the net result of one's life that's important. It's the day-to-day concerns, the personal victories, and the celebration of life and love. It's enough if people are able to experience the joy that each day can bring.
And have you found your joy in this nearly dead world of ours?
Yes. Now they're all gonna say what they found. I know what love is.
I know what love is!
And I have learned to celebrate life and living. My family lives on inside of me. I know what friendship is, and family. It is my dream to build a kingdom in which I can guarantee freedom and dignity. I've come to know experience anew of the love of my brother. I've met someone who can accept me for what I am.
I have a special little granddaughter.
My friend's heirship and her love. I have my friends here.
You, my friends. Me, all of you.
Whatever that means.
This is sickening. You sound like a chapter from a self-help booklet. Prepare yourselves! Now, for my next trick, I'll make you all disappear.
Kafka, you don't know what you're doing. Stop!
I command the greatest power in the universe. You are all helpless before me.
Damn, on top of a burning pyre.
I will destroy everything. I will create a monument to non-existence.
Life will go on. There will always be people and dreams.
No! I will hunt them down. I will destroy it all! Destroy! Destroy! Destroy!
We will not allow you to harm another living thing.
But what fun is destruction if no precious lives are lost?
He's just firing indiscriminately at things. It's fucked up, bro. Okay, they're just all in a different setup, I guess. It's over, Kefka! Okay, so now we gotta determine our order. Alright, so... Alright, who should we start? Alright, we need multiple... targets of multiple people. Or at least heavy damage. So, I guess Edgar... Tara, I really wish I could see people's stats and stuff, that would be helpful. Might as well bring in Gogo. He'll be useful. Have Locke, then Sabin, Shadow, no, not Cyan. Celeste. Put Celeste there, then Shadow, then Cyan, Mog, Strago, Setzer, and round it off with Go! It ends up being that way. Okay, alright. Final boss. Final boss rush. Alright, so... It's fine. Okay, so what we're gonna have to do... We're gonna have to have her constantly do that. Do you have anything of use? You do not. I will try to capture something. Why not? Damn, he doesn't have it either. Fuck it, Triarch. Alright, damn. Fine. Alright. This is what we're gonna do. Have everybody except for her. That's fine. Now him, we'll throw another round of cures. I may not be prepared for this. Oh, shit. Okay, okay. All right. Seizure? What the hell is seizure? Hmm. Okay. Let's try a couple different things to try that. Hopefully that does some damage. Did to the bottom two. Not much. Okay. Yeah, we're gonna have to have Locke and Tara keep on healing. Edgar and Gogo will drill. Like I said, I don't know if I'm ready for this fight. I'm just leaping in head first. Maybe we can have him do an attack this round. Okay, keep going, keep going. Fight. Sorry, I'm just really wanting to make sure I win this fight. I know I've gotten quiet in this video, but it's like, this is a rough final boss fight, and at the very end, it could probably just wreck me. We're doing... Alright, so that's that hand down. Cool. So I'll focus on the other hand now. Maybe. We should be able to. Oof. Doing some major damage. Oh crap, I didn't even realize freaking he fell. Go. Oof, okay. Shockwave, that's not good. Okay. It's fine. Okay. On that heal train. Oh my god. Sweet. Okay. So that actually worked. That actually killed that sucker. Nice. Yeah. Alright. So just focus on the head. See if we can capture anything from it. That'd be interesting. Steal. Oh my god, I think we might do this. Elixir. Okay. Alright. Before... Hopefully before that thing dies. Let's at least get one more cure in. Okay. Uh-oh. That's not good. Oh, well, there goes Go-Go. Crap. That's not good at all. Okay, okay, okay. Alright, so who do we got? We need to heal everybody. Okay, we'll do that. We'll do this. And we'll do this. It's fine, it's fine. We'll be able to make up for this. Okay, okay. There's three of them. I'm gonna attack this middle one, I guess. I don't know. Fuck! God damn it! Stop killing him! Good God. Let's try that, see if that'll help in any sort of way. Who is this? Who is the one? That. Okay. Okay, thank God. Okay, 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 okay. Alright, we're just gonna keep on drilling this. We're just gonna keep on attacking this, I guess, lion face? I don't know. Kepka is weird. Oh, that's not good. Somebody is paralyzed. Fucking goddammit. Here we go. Okay, who's next? So whoever's next, I'm gonna have to have them heal this round. Just that, and that. Okay, 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 okay. It's fine, it's fine. We're doing okay, we're back in it. Crap, okay. Terra, 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 Terra. Fucking elixir, because that's the only thing I could find right immediately. Fucking... damn it! I need everybody in this fight. I can't afford to have anybody petrified or anything like that. It's fine. Oh, God damn it. God damn it. Well, there goes Locke again. God fucking damn it. Nope. Thank God. Alright, let's use our last two fucking antidotes, then. Why is it nothing can ever go just smoothly? That'd be too easy. Cure 2 to everyone, again! You, keep on attacking that freaking tiger face, whatever it is. Son of a bitch! Oh my god, I just can't handle all these fucking status ailments happening at the same fucking time. This is bullshit. Now I have to fucking heal with Saban, because I have nobody else to fucking do anything. There goes freaking... God damn it! Of course he doesn't have Imp. Why would he have Imp? Why would he have that fucking spell? Why would he have that? God damn it, this Delta hit bullshit. Alright, good, it was a her. Alright. Heal. Good. Alright, let's focus on the one in the fucking back now. Fucking great! Hold on. God damn it, hold on.
Just... stages. Oh, I'm not even at that part of the fight. God damn. Oh well, fuck it.
That was a waste, but oh no, it wasn't. Everybody could use a little bit more heals. Fucking make him stop doing that. Okay, alright, come on. Alright, god damn it, he's getting hit with the flare, that's not good. Of course, double fucking flare and grab bombs to make sure that he's at the minimal fucking health he should be at. Douchebaggery. That's what it is. Come on, just that part die. I want that part to die. Ow! God, mother fucking damn it, stop killing him. Now I gotta spend an entire fucking round just healing. Oh, that was totally not the fucking spell I wanted at all, Arthur. Edgar, whatever your fucking name is. Now I'm not focusing on actually healing, and my people are gonna fucking die. Fucking please, for the love of fucking God, stop that shit. Spending two goddamn rounds healing. Freaking use more heals. There's nothing on lock. That was a waste of a dispel, you dumbass. Okay, alright. Oh. Yeah, keep wasting those dispels. Fucking A, finally. Magic, yes, we need magic. Yeah, we're just gonna focus on the blue part of it now, I guess. That's the part that Savin's already done some damage to. So that's good. That's a plus. Fuck you! Okay. Great. Oh, all those freaking counterattacks went off on that one person. Wow. Well, god damn it. Come on, stop killing people, please. I need these people alive and well. Absolute zero, that's not good. Fuck, there goes Savin. Oh, he was the one that had that fucking move. Oh, god damn. Okay, okay. So we've only lost one person so far in this whole fight. That's not bad. It's not bad at all, actually. And we still got two more freaking parts of this fight to go. Okay, alright, 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 alright. I think I need to focus on the one in the back first. Alright, so cure two right off the bat. You attack. You cure because we have no idea what the fuck these guys are gonna do. Fuck, we need to change his second claw. No. This. Dragon Claw. Might as well do, I guess, the Fire Claw? I hope. I really hope this works. Damn it! Fire is not good either! Or is that the other claw? I don't even know! try again. Let's... Poison Claw, maybe? Boom. Fuck, alright. Must be the Dragon Claw that's fucking me up then. Or something. Oh, fuck. Great. Okay, so it has to be non... Fuck. Okay, alright, fine. W wind. That's not good. Okay. Stole a Ragnarok. Okay, that's cool, I guess. Try double Kaiser Knuckle, I guess. This fight has been such a pain in my anus. Okay. Let's try this. No, of course it's not. It's fine. It's fine. Murtron. Fuck. People are gonna die. Or not. Okay. So, Fire Claw, no. Poison Claw, no. Mithril Claw is our last freaking chance, I guess. Yeah, because the Kaiser Claw doesn't work either. He's gonna die in a sec. Such crap-ass damage. That Ragnarok. Alright. That does about that, so let's see how much this does. Eh. About the same. Okay, already condemned. You can't double condemn her. 2, 1, 0. Okay, she's going down. God, stop fucking doing that! That is so fucking irritating. Fuck. Just gotta kill the thing in the back, the frickin' healer back there. Actually, it doesn't matter with him. He's going to die in a second anyway. Okay, okay, all right. That's so irritating. I don't have much for freaking MP items at all. Fuck. Oh my god, please stop killing him! This is such fucking bullshit. Didn't really do much either. God damn it. Damn it! This is so fucking irritating. Come on, Phoenix down. I've only got 2 fucking left. Great. Oh, god damn it. I really should have fucking prepared for this more, I guess. God damn it. Just so much work to get back to this frickin' point. God damn it. Oh my god. God fuck! Fuck you! This is such fucking bullshit. Spending more time fucking reviving and fucking healing than I am anything fucking else right now. Damn it, he doesn't have the fucking MP for it! Just every one of those fucking just brings it even farther away from fucking death. God damn it, this has been fucking useless. I hate it when fucking this... I just need to fucking apparently grind up fucking at least 10 goddamn levels. God damn it. Oh, fucking thank God. Alright. Now I can focus on this fucking bastard. Might as well change his claws back. Tiger Fang. What was the other one? Frickin' Fire Knuckles or whatever? I don't even know. There we go. Might as well wait. Fuck. Oh, at least you got enough to freaking cast life. That's good. Okay. It's fine, that's fine. try to capture from you. I don't think I did. Okay, god damn it, it's fine. Train. Oh, that's not good. It's not good at all. Oh, okay, it's just blindness to everyone. Okay. That's not good at all. It's actually freaking a few things. Come on, where's the freaking thing? Revivify remedy. Just have everybody do a remedy, have her freaking cure everybody. God damn it, stop hitting me with all this fucking BS. Motherfucker, that's really goddamn irritating. Alright, fine. We won't use any goddamn magic. I'll kill you the old-fashioned god- motherfuck, bitch! Stop that! For the love of all that's fucking holy in the goddamn world, stop doing that same fucking move over and over again. What the fuck? God damn it. Hold on. Hold on. No. Save it there. Alright. Alright, so now we got Celeste and Shadow in. Alright, I can work with this. I can fucking work with this shit. Motherfucker.
Life. Dreams. Hope. Where'd they even come from? Where are they headed? These things and more. I am going to destroy.
Fucking laugh, motherfucker. Stole a megalixir. Oh my god, that's fucking... Oh. Well. No! I have plenty of things to throw at you. I'm forgetting about other items that I have, like this Magisite. I'm not sure if that'll actually help. But we'll see. I'm just gonna freaking keep on doing this stuff. Keep on using Magisite. Miss. Son of a biscuit. Which Magisite now? That's fucking... we already had that one! So is all this Magisite just gonna be useless? Is that what's gonna happen here? That seems like what's gonna happen here. Okay. I guess we're all jumping. Oh, thank God! Yes, we missed that ball in one. Oh, okay. It's good. That's fine. Oh, please stop him. No, damn, of course not. I would never get that fucking lucky. The end comes beyond chaos. Whatever that means. Okay. Goner. What's that? What's that? What's that? What's that? Okay, that's fine. That's fine. We can recover from that. We can definitely recover from that. That's fine. Avenger. Oh, that's no good. Okay, didn't really do anything, thank God. Okay, alright, hold on. Elixir on Celeste. The end becomes chaos. Oh, yes! Thank fucking God. Oh. I did it. I fucking did it. That's it. 2 years in the goddamn making. 2 years. 2 goddamn years it took me to beat this goddamn game. Oh my God. We'll never have to hear Kefka's laugh ever again. We're here for everything. We're staying for the very end. Oh. Oh. It's breaking up. Oh, here's the other two party members. There's no time to lose. Airship's just ahead. Come on, everybody. We have to work together. Whoop. Terra, what's wrong? All the espers are breaking apart. All the Magisite's breaking down. Magisite. Magic is disappearing from this world. The espers. There's no... they no longer exist! You mean, Terra 2? Look, we can't dwell on that right now, you gotta get out. Come with me, I can lead you out with the last ounce of my strength. Ugh, I'm gonna put the controller down, I don't even need to hold it. I'm just so... I didn't even think I was gonna be able to beat that. I really thought I was under level for all of that. I thought I was gonna get my head smashed in by Kefka. But we're fucking done. I'm finished with Final Fantasy III on the Super Nintendo, finally. Cyan as... Cyan. Cyan Gallimord. Garamord. Garamorde. He's named after a color. Cyan, you think you can handle that switch? Machines? I hate machines. There we go. I do believe I'm getting the hang of this. You just have to show technology who's the boss. Okay, yeah, sure. Setzer. Setzer Gabani. Gabani. Gabanini? Yeah, that name, you know. Setzer. Oh, snap. Wait! That way. Let's go that way! Sometimes in life, you just have to feel your way through a situation. Daryl, I'm starting to sound just like you. Edgar. Edgar Ronnie Figaro. And Sabin as Sabin Renee Figaro. Well, that's what you get for messing with things. I didn't turn my back off, but I knew you'd be a better king at Trading Heart knowing that I might be able to help you one day. Now I know why I have these stupid muscles. Damn, he just chucked that shit. Mog as Moogle. Help! Save me! Koopo! Yeah, what's the big idea? The hair! Watch the hair! Silly little Moogle, you don't have hair, you got fur. I think. Umbro as Umaro. Umaro. I always called him Umbro, so that's why I named him Umbro. Damn, Celeste, it won't open. Go Umbro. And then one of the few who fell in the last round and last battle we had, Go-Go. Shout out to this music, by the way. It's like a whole melody of all the tunes that we've heard throughout the entire game. It's great. Uh-oh. Both buttons have to be pressed simultaneous. Go-Go, watch Celeste do exactly what she does. That's like his jam. Blup, blup, bing, ba-doop, bonk. Whoops. Way to go, Go-Go. Gao, as Gao.
Gao! Gao! Wow.
Little monster boy.
Gao finds shortcut.
Riding the rocks all the way down. What a go. What a wild guy.
Gao finds shortcut.
Whoop. And it throws Celeste down there. Edgar's just like, okay. And lock. As Locke Cole. And Celeste. Celeste Scherer. I don't know if I ever pronounced that right, but whatever. Oh. Come on, the floor is about to break apart. Damn, Celeste, you better get moving, girl. Locke!
I will not let go. I promise.
You almost ate it trying to pick up that silly trinket. Away! We must be away! Tara Branford. Tara Branford. That's cool. That's an interesting last name. Oh. Father?
Tara, we must part now. We Espers will disappear from this world forever. But if the human part of you is very strongly attached to something or someone, you will probably be able to remain in this world as a human being.
Otherwise, you're gonna die. Realm arrow to the knee. Grandpa, stop goofing around.
Sorry, dear. If I hear even a peep out of you, no, anything but that.
Something about drawing this picture. But you know, just once I'd really like to do a portrait of you. On campus, of course.
Realm, how can you be thinking about pictures at a time like this?
I'm actually surprised I can get through that all. Shadow. Think, think! Ninja stars out of nowhere. He was the beast of the freaking combat, throwing those stars. Interceptor, get going. Stay well. Barum, going to stop running. Going to begin all over together. Doop doop, beep beep beep. Strego. As Strego Magus. Wonder if he's related to a Magus from, like, Chrono Trigger. Huh.
Strego. no, a kid does, he doesn't mean to be in defeat. Gotcha!
And you. And you. You guys. You guys. Everyone who's watching. Not just me, but you. You who is am watching this. Come with me. This is the last piece of magicite.
Terra, it's okay! Your power! It's fading!
Oh no. Terra, your strength is going! Oh, better dip down and get her. Oh. Wonder if those are the kids from Mobilis. Yeah, they are. What do you know? Some Mobilis kids. Do it right, Catherine. Gotta hang in there. Like with her. Oh, wait. There's Celeste, Setzer, Sabin, Edgar, Cyan. For a little while longer. Just a little longer. Where's Terra? I was actually asking myself the same question. Terra! Oh, there she is, just off camera. Thank you, Setzer. Didn't I say it before? This is the world's fastest airship. There you go, now we just enjoy the credits. Which I'm so glad. Not only to be done with this game, but I'm also glad to announce that once Bink Live goes, or not Bink Live, once Bink Plays actually is launched, I will be starting a brand new series on that channel. Another RPG series, one that should have came over to America, and a lot of fans have been clamoring for, to come to America. But for some reason, Nintendo doesn't want to bring it to America. So I have acquired a fan-translated copy of Mother 3. Which will pretty much kick off the launch of the Bink Live, or Bink Plays channel. I keep on saying Bink Live, but you're watching this on Bink Live right now. But I mean, I'm not only glad to be done with this game, but I mean, it took so long. There were so many hiccups that got in the way of this series. There was like a long 6-month period that I couldn't even record anything from this game because I just didn't have access to a computer. So at least I could say I finished it. I'm done. The ending was a struggle. But I think that's mainly because I was under level for the whole thing. But I'm glad to see these credits rolling right now, and us to be flying in the airship. And I'm also glad that everyone stuck through me, not only for this really long finale, but you guys stuck with me through the entire series, the like three or four of you who actually watched the entire series from one all the way to, I guess this is, would be 67. It's a long series. But again, thank you all for being a part of this. We're just gonna keep on watching the credits. Oh. Yeah, with me, I guess now getting ready to record Mother 3 for Bink Plays, that doesn't mean that Bink Live will change very much. That's still gonna have all of its live streams. Like right now, we've been playing like Wild Arms, Resident Evil HD, Resident Evil 7. I just started Bloodborne. You know, and it's... I got more games coming down the pipeline for that also. So, there'll be no end to the content on this channel anytime soon. Oh, I'm just very glad to be done with this. I gotta actually say thank you to a few people also. I have to say thank you to Onyx the Game Machine for being extremely supportive through pretty much this whole series. XTornX, thank you for doing the thumbnails for this series. You know, they are really good, they're really well done. I really appreciated you making the thumbnails for this series. Big thank you to my dad for actually letting me use his laptop for pretty much like the whole beginning of this playthrough and like before it and everything. So big thank you to him. Big thank you to Nani Brown Eyes for, you know, dealing with my shit all the time and also being very supportive. How long are these credits going to be? I don't even know how long these credits are going to be. Let me think. Shoutouts to Patreon. I'm going to start trying to do more with Patreon here soon, so that way it's not just about you guys helping support and fund the channel. Gonna be doing some talking here? Nope. Oh, she had a baby! She had a baby! Watch its name be like Kefka. That'd be hilarious, but no. That must be the airship flying overhead or landing nearby. Nope, that was just Terra just waving at them as she passed by. Oh, cool, they're fixing up that burnt house. The house that was set on fire in like the first half of the game. It's awesome. What about that side? What about this side of the thing? Oop! She's like, plant a kiss right on my cheek. And this is Collagen. Collagen man. Looks like I think we're flying over, yep, Figaro. Sabin's like, hey guys! We gonna fly over Narsh? That was a big part of this game. bam, Terra tooks down her hair for the first time. It's the first time we actually get to see her hair loose. Blowing in the wind. If you're still watching up to this point of this video, or series and series, reach out to Gerard the Completionist and tell him that I want a job. Tell him that this whole series is my, pretty much my interview. This is a horrible series for him to watch. You'd probably get, like, through partway through the series and be like, I'm done. I'm done watching this guy. Yeah! The end. So glad to see that. So, thank you all for watching this series. If you enjoyed the series, please click the thumbs up button under the screen. If you really enjoyed it, would love to see more. Subscribe, be on the lookout for more. Also, subscribe to Bink Plays. It's not officially launched yet, but that will be where videos will start to come, you know, will start to come out there probably sometime within the year. But thank you all for watching. I'm Bink Deadpool. This has been Final Fantasy III on the Super Nintendo. And until we see each other in the next video, stream, or series, peace out.